embarking on a flight control, house flies that worries the cow so much. It is very good we control the house flies, because if they worry the cow too much, they spend so much energy trying to, you know, get rid of them so that they can also be free. You know, as human beings, if something settles on you, you find it very difficult to be comfortable. So they are also just like human beings, so they have to, you know, take the flies away. So we are just using a simple tools over here. As you can see, we have mounted a small boom sprayer on this four-field motor that we are just using to move the small boom sprayer to get rid of the flies. So we get the amount of the chemical that we need, then we fetch the needed amount of water, then we try to mix it in the tank before we embark on the spraying. The spraying, normally one person has to be driving and then the other person doing the spray. This spray can touch the cows and then there will be no problem. It's not harmful to the cows. So we try to target the areas that we think the flies would be. Normally they settle on the metals and then at the back and then the tails of the cows. So if you want to control, I mean, on the metals, you try to open the, you try to control the nozzle so that it covers a broader area so that you can be able to cover enough of the flies.
I hate flies and I want to control them, so I will put water until here. The flies will come inside because of the smell and they will die.
Recycling all the jerry cans. Yeah, we use them for soap. We make fly traps. So we just use these ones. This is the you buy in the shop, and then you make a hole, put them inside. This is how you use even the garbage, so nothing gets wasted, and it will work great. And like this, we have good fly trap. Yeah? We put the chemicals inside and it's perfect. Apparently flies like the yellow color. The truck,